If you build a memorial in the presence of God, it becomes a consistent reminder. Because in God there is no past, there is no future, there is only an eternal now. God lives in an eternal now. The problem is, why are you praying for what you're praying 10 million times? Because you are praying, but you've never built a memorial.